Some good news from the training already, Keylor Navas. He plays tomorrow. From the last medical update, we know that Edouard Michou is out, as well as Letellier. He is also out with COVID. Idrissa Gana Gueye and Diallo, of course, have just won the AFCON with Senegal, so I'm not sure if they are back just yet. But of course, Mauricio Pochettino will update us later with who is in and who is out. Aside from that, let's see who we could see out there on the training pitch. Looks like Icardi has made his way back, as well as you can see some of the younger guys, Xavi Simons there as well. We will leave you to enjoy the training for the next 15 minutes, and then we'll be back to you.
C'est épaule, donne la zone. Avec deux, une Oh, Me quiero yo. Sergio Ramos and Javier Ferrer were absolutely